to solidarize, to express my complete disgust with the manner in which our current government is managing this country, the governance of this country as a whole, but more specifically, the way in which the media is being attacked, journalism, free speech is being attacked. And maybe for those who are too young to know, I should present myself not just as I was introduced as a former Minister of Trade and Industry, but actually as a journalist, as a trained journalist. So some of us went to journalism school, we graduated from it. We practiced it in different forms, not just in Ghana and in other parts of the world. And so where any time, any colleague, journalist, any media house is attacked, any of us who are part of that brotherhood, that fraternity have been attacked. So I come here as somebody who's been attacked. And when you start attacking some of us, we've got to respond. My colleagues have said many things. I won't go over the same path. But let me also say that one of the reasons why I'm here, again for those who are too young, is that more than 20 years ago, I was Minister of Communication of this country, and indeed, the founding chairman of that National Communication Authority that you have heard so much about. I recruited the first Director General of National Communication Authority. Before he recruited a driver, a messenger, a secretary, and the organization became what it is today. So I know something about frequencies. I know how we give frequencies without even asking anybody to pay anything. Even the telephone companies in this country, the MTNs, the Tigos, when they started, just collected frequencies and started operating without paying anything. So we've had a culture in this country of encouraging openness, pluralism, democracy, KB Maman KB. And surprisingly, the party that has made the most noise about it being most democratic and believing in human rights are the ones killing it. So I want to find out from you whether you agree that it is time for Ghanaians to rise up about this creeping tyranny and dictatorship. If you agree, say, I agree.